Yes, beta, today we'll be doing writing skill letter to editor. First of all, beta, format we will do. And now one of the child asked, ma'am, how we will get objective questions on writing skills. Beta, it can be anything. Suppose you got a statement of a letter. Fine. And they can ask you, which type of letter is this? Formal, informal, public, official, business. In that way, you have to choose. This is one example I'm saying. They can give you intricate questions also. Suppose one statement is given, pick the right receiver of that address, manager, director, dealer, and fourth one option. Then you will be so confused to whom we are writing this letter, to whom we are sending this letter. So it can be anything. Objective is not that easy. You know, when it is subjective, you can think and you can write anything you want to. In objective, you have to choose out of those four options, and there is a way to attempt objective. Firstly, discard those straight away which do not stand anywhere. There will be always one option in objectives jo bilkul galat hoti hai, aap kehte ho ha ye to answer hai hi nahi, put a cross over there. Then three options will be left. One option will be a little bit confusing, like 50% you can say okay, yes and no, even then you'll be able to find it out. But rest two of the options are always confusing. You rely upon others to ask, and sometimes you know the answer, you just do incorrect because others are doing so. Clear? So prepare yourself. This is very, you know, unexpected times going on. So objective is more difficult, I feel. Clear? Most of the competitives, you go for IAS, IPS, UGC, all are objective only, and nobody is able to crack in first attempt. Clear? It means the power of objective is too much and we are taking it very lightly. So kindly take it seriously, whether we are doing any writing skill or they have decreased the weightage. You have seen that. Weightage of literature is increased. Fine, in that way. So let's continue with format. First of all, sender's address. It will be 2 to 3 line address. Then skip one line. You will not put this arrow, beta. I'm putting because I'm writing on board. You will skip one line on your notebook. Skip one line, date. Again, skip one line, receiver's address. So prepare yourself for both subjective as well as objective. Concentrate on objective most, but prepare yourself for subjective also. So then you will skip one line. You will write subject here. You will underline the subject. Clear? Then you will be writing salutation. There is no need to skip line now, or if you leave also, no problem. Dear sir, your content starts from here. Yes, is it visible to all sitting at home? After this, content will be of three paragraphs, fine? First will be introductory paragraph in which you will introduce yourself. I'll be telling you what to write. Firstly, you just write three paragraphs. I'll be discussing on that side what to write in all three paragraphs. Don't focus on quantity or number of words. Quality matters here. First paragraph carries only 2-3 lines. Second paragraph carries 7 to 8 lines or 6-7 lines. And last paragraph, third paragraph, it will be having 2 to 3 lines again. So second paragraph is the reflection of letter to editor. First is introduction, that you are telling who you are and why you are writing this letter to editor. Fine. And in the last, you will be concluding and you will be expecting the editor to publish your views in his or her newspaper. Clear? Then yours truly. Your name. and your designation. Designation is your post. If designation is given, only then. If it is not given, then you will skip this step of writing post. Fine. Suppose it is written, you are Mr. Ravi Verma, manager of dash company, in that way. So your post is manager. You are writing the letter. Fine. So whose name comes here? Sander's name. And suppose it is subjective test, then what you'll do? Most of the time students get confused. Receiver ka address pehle aana tha ke sender ka aana tha. Sometimes it happens with many of students. Then what will you do? You remember one simple formula that firstly we send a letter and then someone will be receiving it. Pehle bhejenge letter tabhi receive hoegi. So that's why you will remember, okay, firstly sender's address. Clear? Then date, then receiver address. And one important thing is, in receiver address, one receiver should be there. One post, like the editor. In this case, the editor is the only post which will be writing. Clear? You won't be writing the manager and all. Business letters may we think the dealer, the manager, fine, the director to whom we are making inquiries and giving replies. So here only receiver is the editor only. Clear? Now, letter to editor. Very easy. How? 90% chances that you will be getting any societal issue. Fine, problem of COVID. Do prepare. You can get a speech or whatever writing skill you are having in your syllabus. You have to prepare for this topic, okay? COVID is one amongst them. Then you have note down some topics which are controversial or based on society's problems. Letter to editor can be from simple thing of your society to a global issue. It can be, suppose you are facing any problem in your colony and nobody responded to that. Fine. The municipal corporation, you wrote a letter, they did not respond. You try to talk to some other higher authority, they did not respond. Then you decided, ki, I'll be writing a letter to the editor so that the concerned authority takes immediate action. Fine. So if your problem of any colony, clogging is there, garbage is there, air pollution, noise pollution, somebody is using loudspeakers in your area and you are having trouble with that. Fine. Anything can be there. Starting from your local problem to stray dogs, fine, garbage dumps, environmental issues, to global issues. Now, what are global issues which are prevailing? Like these days, ethics are decreasing. People are not following moral values. Fine. Then we have the problem of road rage. People just while driving, they start competing, they start racing, and they end up losing their lives. And they show anger on the roads. You have seen two or three people always, they keep on fighting that you hit my car, you hit my scooter, and they are just catching the collar and fighting. So that is the case of road rage, anger. Rage means anger. Fine. In a letter to editor, it can be any problem. It can be, you can say, problems related with the adulthood. It can be problems related with the child labor. Fine. Then women empowerment, reservation, burning issues usually come in letter to editor. Fine. That people are not following social distancing these days, though it is open. That can be one issue. So letter to editor can be any problematic issue or any general topic. Clear? Raising from your society to city to country to international level. It can be any level. Fine. So you are just giving your views, you are giving your suggestions. So what is the way? In first paragraph, now I'll be telling you paragraph wise, what to mention in para one, what to mention in para two. In paragraph number one, you will firstly introduce yourself, that who you are. Write down value points. Introduce yourself and cause of writing the letter. Cause of writing the letter. You can ask me, beta, if you have any query about when the period ends. Fine. Introduce yourself and cause of writing the letter. That why you're writing. I am Ravi Sharma, an aware citizen of Jalandhar City. I'm writing this letter to bring into your kind attention the issue of stray dogs in my locality. Or people these days, a number of road accidents are increasing these days. I'm writing to bring the, you can say, you are going to suggest them also that what can be done in this case. Clear? It's not about only discussion of the problem. Discuss the problem, give solutions also. Then, second paragraph, beta. Para 2 is discuss the problem or issue, whatever the topic is. Para 3, suggestions. And how to give suggestions? Very easy way. Model should is used while giving suggestions. We should do that. Government should do this. People of the society should be aware about this. Fine. So this is an easy way of using model. Should into this and giving suggestions to mend that or curb that problem. Now, the children who want to score full marks, kindly just focus upon your vocabulary. You are able to write in English, but even then you are getting 7 out of 10 or 8 out of 10. How you can score 10 on 10 if the format is correct? How we check in boards, I'm telling you. Firstly, we check the format. Okay, sender address is there, date is there, receiver address is there, salutation is proper, and subscription. This is subscription. Yours truly and all. Isko subscription bolte hain. It is there 2 plus, we write. The format is 2 plus 4 plus 4. Clear? Then we see the content. Whatever is in the statement about road accidents. Have you mentioned about the problem of road accident? Or are you talking about something else? Sometimes students are not able to understand the question also. Ek bar question aaya that there is a need of counselor in schools. Write a letter to the editor about this. Now, counselor word, we have two words, counselor. One carries the C in it, another carries S in it. Fine? The S counselor means the one who gives advice to the students in the school, who has done study of psychology, who gives advice which subject you can take up. If you are depressed and dejected, he will be telling you or she will be telling you the methods. A counselor hota hai dusra. Ward ka, fine. So ward related problems you tell to that. Students got confused. Unhone ward wala likh diya, aaya S wala tha, jisme apne designation wala batana tha. That how a psychologist can help you out. Fine. So you should improve your vocabulary also for that. Okay. Is it clear? So now write down one statement. Let me share the screen with you all, beta. About the format. Format in the, you know, if you Google it, it is incorrect. And I was seeing it has wrong format. So one statement, the children sitting at home, you can note down from here. They have given, you are Ravi or Radha. I'm going to make you write some statements now, fine? You are Ravi or Radha, comma, a member of NGO Awaz. You are Ravi or Radha. A member of NGO, NGO is non-government organization, right? NGO, Awaz, write a letter to the editor of a national daily. Write a letter to the editor of a national daily. Now, very important. Most of the times it is written national daily. It does not mean the name of the newspaper is national daily. It means the name of a newspaper which is of national stature, national level, like the Hindustan Times, fine, the Tribune in that way, the Delhi Times in that way. Clear? Then write a letter to the editor of a national daily for a public movement, for a public movement to clean the Yamuna River. Public movement to clean the Yamuna River. Clear? This is one thing. So you will be, after writing the address, if no address is given, beta, you can invent it. Fine? Or you can write XYZ city, ABC locality, ABC colony. Don't write your exact address in boards. Okay? Then you have need for, what is the subject? Need for people's movement to clean Yamuna River. Dear editor or dear sir, you will be introducing yourself. I am Ravi or Radha, member of NGO Awas. I'm writing you in order to highlight the deteriorating condition of River Yamuna in first paragraph. In second may, you just tell that how city of Delhi is getting contaminated water from River Yamuna. Residents are to be blamed for this. They pollute the river with garbage, sewage, and filth. River water is full of bacteria, plastic, chemicals, and waste materials. It is unfit for consumption. The people have been demanding a water treatment plant. Authorities have not yet responded to the repeated requests. So you discuss the problem. Now, last paragraph, I request you to highlight this problem. Now, remember, editor is not going to give you the solution to the problem. Editor of letter is going to highlight or give space to your view so that the concerned authority wakes up. Clear? So I request you, last me aap likhoge, to highlight the problem in your newspaper. Ye line likh lo beta, because this will be applicable in all the letters. Write down. Last line. I request you to highlight this issue, ISSUE. I request you to highlight this issue in your newspaper. And arouse response by the higher authority. In this case, in the case of Yamuna River, arouse the interest of public. Clear? But in any other issue, higher authority. Arouse the interest of higher authority. I shall be very thankful to you for this. I shall be very thankful to you for giving my views a space in your prestigious paper. I shall be very thankful to you for giving my views a space in your prestigious paper or prestigious newspaper. Full stop. Yours truly, aapka name. And in the beginning, better other way of writing the letter. I am Ravi of this place. Fine. I'm writing this letter to voice my opinion. Okay. Simply likhte na, I want to bring to your kind attention. Wo 6-7 ke bachche bhi likh lete. So in class plus 2, you can write, I'm writing this letter to voice, V-O-I-C-E, voice my opinion on the issue of dash. On the issue of dash. Those who are getting bored, beta, they can sit at home the way you used to attend the classes. Fine. Don't ask about the time and all. I'm writing this letter to voice my opinion. V-O-I-C-E. Voice my opinion on the issue of dash. On the issue of dash. So you want me to send the link of test to those students only who appeared? There are 19 students in total. Or you, all of you want. 19 students appeared yesterday. After that, 3-4. And next time, next Tuesday, I'll be sending to those only then. I told you the importance of test. Once I'll be giving you the chance, fine. I'll send to all in the group only. If I get same response that only 20 students are attempting, rest of them are just taking it casually, fine. Those sitting at home, kindly wait, wait. Yes, the children sitting at home, many of you have not attempted the test, beta, your marks will affect your future performance. So kindly send me thumbs up if you want. Next time I'll send you the link. Otherwise, I'll send the link to those only. Yes, Suhani, you have already given. Sukhmanjot has given. Amarpreet, Vaibhav. So they are the ones who already appear in the test. So yes, Jagraj, you have not appeared. Next time, better be prepared. Okay, any doubt to anyone? No doubt, beta? Okay.